When decided to carry out in vitro plant culture using Murashige and Skoog 1962, you need some components. Firstly, you need what we call macronutrients or macroelements also, and that are needed in high quantities for plant growth. Examples are nitrogen, phosphor, potassium, calcium, magnesium, and sulfur also. You need, in the second step, micronutrients. Micronutrients, or microelements, if you want, that are needed in small quantities, such as examples, zinc, boron, copper, cobalt, molybdenum. In the third step, you need iron. You know, iron, iron solution, iron will be collected to ADTR and will be used in this step as a source of iron. You need also vitamins and amino acids, some vitamins and some amino acids, like glycine, for example. And you need other components, such as sucrose, such as also myoinositol and agar, for jellyfish agents. Finally, you have to add some hormones, like auxins, cytokinins. What about the preparation of stock solutions? Stock solutions are concentrated solutions of groups of media chemicals that are prepared ahead of time and used to make several batches of media. They are prepared in a range 10 to 1,000 fold concentrations. The use of stock solutions reduces the number of repetitive operations involved in media preparation. Here, we present a summary chain of stock solutions that must be prepared for all the components of the MS media. As you see, we have different stock solutions, 50x, 100x, and 1000x, and the volumes to be used in the preparation of 1 liter Murashige Skoog medium. During preparation, some precautions should be taken. 1. Effect of chemical mixture on the solution pH. Nitrogen is mostly provided in two forms, as you know, and nitrates and ammonium compounds. When nitrate is used alone, the pH of the medium drifts towards alkalinity, but adding ammonium compounds together with nitrate checks the drifts of pH. 2. Effects of chemicals mixtures on forming precipitates. That is important. The salt should always be dissolved by adding one compound at a time. Some of the ingredients will form precipitate, insoluble compound, as you know. If mixed together in concentrated form, so each group is made up of chemicals that usually will not precipitate at the concentration of the stocks. Dissolving the inorganic nitrogen sources of the major salt first will avoid precipitation between phosphate and calcium sources when added subsequently, which can occur when the pH approaches 6.0. Dissolving the calcium salt separately before adding it will help to avoid precipitation. For these reasons, we propose to prepare, for example, 2 stock solutions for macronutrients, including a stock solution for calcium. To prepare a stock solution of the medium culture, we need some essential material and tools, like magnetic stirrer, pH meter, weighing scale, balance, glassware, and other tools. Just to remember that macroelements of Murashige and Skoog are potassium phosphate, potassium nitrate, ammonium nitrate, magnesium sulfate, and calcium chloride. Just to remember that potassium is necessary for normal cell division and synthesis of proteins and chlorophyll. Phosphorus is vital for cell division, storage and transfer of energy, like in ATP. Nitrogen. Nitrogen is an important constituent of amino acids. Vitamins, also nucleic acids, and proteins. It is indirectly under the change in growth by its influence on pH of the medium. And also, ammonium. Ammonium is necessary for somatic embryogenesis in cell and callus culture. Magnesium. Magnesium is a component of chlorophyll molecule. Sulfur. Sulfur is present in some amino acids, like cysteine, cysteine, and also methionine, all amino acids in proteins. And calcium. The calcium is a constituent of cell wall, as you know. It is involved in the regulation of hormone responses and could have a preemptive role in morphogenesis. Deficiency may cause shoe-type necrosis. To prepare stock solutions of macronutrients, we must consider the problem of precipitation and then prepare separately two stock solutions, which are first stock solutions 50x and concerns potassium phosphate, potassium nitrate, ammonium nitrate, and magnesium sulfate. And the other stock solution 50x concerns calcium chloride. Just an example of quantity calculation of calcium chloride to white, and then prepare 500 milliliters, 1/2 liter of a stock solution 50x. We take 0.44 gram needed for 1 liter of solutions, x gram for 0.5 liter, so x will be 0.22 gram. We multiply with 50 factors, and then we obtain 11 gram, 11 gram of calcium chloride. Now, to prepare 1 liter of working solution, we have to take 1,050x equal to 20 milliliter from the stock solution 50x and complete to 1 liter. Microelements of Murashige and Skoog are manganese chloride, boric acid, zinc sulfate, sodium molybdate, caprix sulfate, and cobaltous chloride. Cobalt. Just to remember that manganese is known to be required for the activity of several enzymes, which include dehydrogenases, decarboxylases, kinases, and oxidases and superoxide dismutase enzymes. Manganese is necessary for the maintenance of chloroplast infrastructure because manganese plays an important role in redox reactions. Boron. Boron is thought to promote the destruction of natural auxins and increase its translocation. Zinc. Zinc is a component of stable metal enzymes. Zinc deficient plant suffers from reduced enzyme activities and a consequence diminution in protein, nucleic acid, and chlorophyll synthesis also. Plants deprived of zinc often have short internodes and small leaves. Molybdenum. Molybdenum is a component of some plant enzymes such as nitrate reductase, and therefore essential for nitrogen metabolism. Copper. Copper is part of certain oxidative enzymes such as cytochrome oxidases, tyrosinases, and ascorbic
oxidases, which serve to oxidize ferulic substances. Cobalt is able to inhibit oxidative reactions catalyzed by ions of copper and iron. Cobalt ion can inhibit ethylene synthesis. How to prepare stock solutions of micronutrients. Here is a calculation to prepare 500 ml of two stock solutions, including Ki stock solution. Solution should be concentrated 1000x. For example, manganese sulfate concentrated 1000x is 0.0223 gram per liter, multiplied by 1000x that equal 22.3 gram per liter, or 11.15 gram per 500 milliliter. How to prepare 1 liter working solution from stock solution? We will dilute 1000x, so we take 1000 milliliter on 1000x, that's equal 1 milliliter, and add this milliliter into the working solution.
Ion solution need ferrous sulfate and ethylene diamine tetraacetic acid, EDTA.
Just to remember that iron is part of certain enzymes. It functions as a respiratory electron carrier through such compounds as cytochrome and oxidative enzymes, peroxidases and catalase.
Let's speak about iron. For iron solution, we can prepare a stock solution 100x and prepare, for example, 500 milliliters. So we need only 1.39 grams of ferrous sulfate and 1.865 gram of EDTA. As a remake, dissolve at first EDTA in a boiling distilled water and then add gradually ferrous sulfate. Keep on a magnetic stirrer for at least 1 hour in a hot condition until the color of the solution changes to golden yellow. Finally, adjust the desired volume and store in a refrigerator, 5 degrees Celsius. The stock solution should be stored in an amber bottle or a bottle covered with an aluminium foil. To prepare 1 liter working solution, we must dilute the stock solution 100x by taking 1000 milliliter divided on 100x, that equal 10 milliliter of the stock solution, and put this volume in the final solution. As a step 4, we need to add vitamins and amino acids. Of course, plant cell cultures need to be supplemented with certain vitamins. So, vitamins that act as coenzymes are required to be added to the medium for healthy growth of tissue cultures. The most widely used vitamins are those of B group, including thiamine, vitamin B1, nicotinic acid, vitamin B3, pyridoxine, vitamin B6. Regarding amino acids, these could be considered as an organic source of nitrogen in addition to the inorganic source. For example, glycine, the simplest amino acid, is a common constituent of plant tissue culture media. For vitamins and amino acids, we will prepare a stock solution, 1000x, and prepare, for example, just 250 milliliters. That means you multiply 0.001 gram per liter by 1,000. That makes 1 gram per liter, or just 0.25 gram per 250 milliliter. Store this stock at 0 degrees Celsius for about 15 days. Now, how to prepare 1 liter, 1,000 milliliter working solutions for the stock? We must dilute and take just 1 milliliter, that equal 1,000 milliliter divided by 1,000x of the stock and pour it in the final solution. As step 5, myoinositol, sucrose and agar will be added in the culture medium. Myoinositol is considered as a sugar-like carbohydrate. It could be involved in biosynthesis of the plant cell wall, salt tolerance and cell-to-cell communication. Mass plant tissue cultures are unable to photosynthesize because of the absence of chlorophyll and poorly developed chloroplasts and limited CO2 in the culture vessel. So, a source of carbon is necessary for various metabolic activities. The most commonly used carbon source is sucrose at a concentration of 2 to 5%. Just to remember, agar is a mixture of agarose and agaropectin. In the in vitro culture, agar is used as a gerine agent to make the culture medium solid. Solid and semi-solid media are prepared for callus culture, while liquid medium is used for cell suspension cultures. To prepare one working solution, white, just 0.1 gram of myoinositol, 30 gram of sucrose and 80 gram of agar and dissolve in the final solution. Let's speak about plant hormone or growth regulator. To remember, the concentration and ratio of hormones may vary from plant to plant and should be standardized for a particular plant tissue. Gibberellic acid, GA3, is rarely used in medium. The auxins that are commonly used in culture medium are AAA, indole-3 acetic acid, 2,4-D, 2,4-D chlorophenoxyacetic acid, NAA, alpha-naphthalene acetic acid, ABA3, indole-butyric acid. The cytokinins are kinetin, 6-furfuryl aminopurine, 6-BAP, 6-benzyl aminopurine, zeaxanthin, 2-APA, 2-isopentanyl adenine. The hormones are physiologically active in very small quantities. Now, how preparing the hormone stock? These stock solutions are not specific for Murashige and Skoog medium. So, stock solutions or hormones are general and can be used in any medium at any combination and concentrations. Very important. Auxins and cytokinins are not directly dissolved in water, so they are first made soluble in water-miscible solvents and then water is added to get the final volume. For stock solutions of plant growth regulators, we propose to prepare just 100 ml of a 1000x concentrated stock solution. So we have to weigh only 10 milligrams of hormone, dissolve and take 1 milliliter of the stock and add it to 1 liter of the MS medium. Here is the procedure. Dissolve auxins into a few drops of absolute ethanol. Dissolve cytokinins into a few drops of 1-NHCl, hydrochloric acid. Add a few milliliters of distilled water to the solution and transfer it to the 100 milliliter flask and make up to the volume. Store the solution in the refrigerator. Use 1 milliliter of the stock for 1 liter of the MS medium.